there. I'm back with what's new in Zoho CRM for May 2025. We've been building a platform where every team, from sales to finance, can collaborate dynamically. And that for you is Zoho CRM for everyone, which is now officially live. With that, let's get right into our other enhancements. Starting with new UI. Switching to the new UI is simple. Just click Access Now on the top bar to get started. You will also notice the relocation of the navigation bar, with all the key modules neatly stacked for easy access. Moving on, we've introduced TeamSpace, a dedicated workspace in Zoho CRM that allows each team to operate independently while still staying connected. To create one, click the TeamSpace switcher at the bottom. Then click the New TeamSpace button. Add the required modules and save. Next on the list are team modules. Each team can now build their own team module by clicking the plus button and selecting New Team Module. Here, you can either choose a template from the list or create a new template from scratch. For better collaboration, we've introduced a dedicated My Requests tab. In this tab, you will see a list of all team modules where you've been added as requester. Here, you can also raise requests within any team module and track the progress of said requests. Next up, connected records. Use connected records to manually create and link records across modules for a unified view. You can check the status of the linked record either from here or access them directly. To automate this, head to Settings, choose Connected Workflow, click Create. Add the name, choose the primary module, and then click Save. To set a trigger, specify the conditions and add action as Create Connected Record. And it's done. Now it's about time we dive to the next generation of Ask Zia. Let's start in the action panel. Need a workflow? Type your requirements and Zia will set it up for you. You will get a link to the new workflow to activate and customize as needed. Use Record Summary to get quick updates and instant overviews of any record. Alternatively, to review recent conversations or changes, use the Notes Summary feature. Additionally, if you need detailed data, click on Create Report. Here, Zia enters co-creation mode, showing fields, filters, and charts being built live within the chat window. To exit the window, make use of the Take Control, Stop to Edit, or Exit options anytime. When report creation is complete, Zia will share the report link. Stuck with queries? You can ask questions using the voice command icon or click Insights for fast CRM data. Moving right on, we've introduced a few new views to your CRM modules. Starting with the grid view, it displays your data in a sheet-like format. Chart view provides visual insights by representing data in charts. Split view organizes records into multiple tables for easier comparison. And timeline view allows you to visualize your records plotted across a given timeline. Next, within the Interactions tab, you get a complete overview of a customer's ongoing journey, such as signals, follow-ups, milestones achieved, and time gap between interactions, wherein you can filter customer interactions based on mediums and view-by options to help you track significant milestones and signals. With the new dark mode implementation, you can pick which mode fits you best. Toggle between night, day, or auto modes for a more comfortable viewing experience. Next, in data migration, you can now re-upload any skipped attachments just by clicking Upload More Attachments. Choose the file and it's done. On to developer updates. Client Script is now supported for custom buttons. This enhancement lets you run custom logic on button actions, giving you greater flexibility and control over your user interactions. That's all for May. See you next time with more updates. Thank you.